Hey there guys, welcome back to some more PVZ God of Warfare 2. We're playing a game of Herbal Assault. Let's see if we are attacking or defending. I hope attacking. Because I do need to complete a couple of quests as the Rose. I believe building a teleporter was one of them, I think. We're defending, oh well. And I'm gonna be playing as an engineer just because I only have one quest to do as the zombies, and that's vanquish 5 plants that are stunned by an engineer. So, A4, I see a couple of guys hiding back there. Not really that. Down a couple of the mines over here. We shot it, that's fine. Whoa. Somebody detonated both of my sonic mines. It's not good. Let's spawn in the something over here. But the enemy team have a rose on the team. Armor chopper. Yep. Couldn't quite see what kind of chopper it was, but I did hear the clank clank sound that he makes. So, guys, come on. Why did you use your barrel ability? Why, dude? Why? And you're an idiot. Thank you for dropping by. Got you, and I might as well pop out of this mode. Little bit, you're hiding back there, okay. Come on, aiming. Nope. Range battle that I'm not gonna win. I know where I am, so nope. I'm still hiding over there, and there's still somebody. Bomb coming in. Crap. trying to dismount and drop down a sonic mine. But this toxic little dude got me! We did okay-ish, I think. Enemy team... I didn't get to see a lot of the enemy team in action. A couple of them did try to push in, but not a whole lot of them. Oh well. Oh well. And I didn't get to kill anybody who was stunned. Yep. Because they kept wrecking my sonic mines before they even reached the garden. Anyway, we still need to do a lot of stuff as the plants. But I think I'm gonna be playing as the Rose Can. Slow 10 zombies with the Rose Snare. We need to kill them as well, so maybe we can do those two. In one go! Alright, we should be able to go on the attack, right? Please let me go on the attack. Thank you. Rose it is. And is my XP multiplier back up all the way to its max? Come on, come on, come on. Teleporters over on the right side. Might as well start scouting that wall. Reloading. Let this guy take the front of the charge. Alright, somebody revive me, or is that other rose still alive? Water is up, okay. And I don't need to be here. Already capping good. Somebody upstairs. We did okay-ish. One big push for the garden and we managed to capture a lot of it. The enemy. Dude, what do you do? You wasted your... that's just stupid. You wasted your hyper mode on what? Go. Still taking damage. Oh well. Teleporter is over on the left flank. Anybody following me? Is anybody trying to shoot at me? Doesn't look like it. Then we're keeping on going to the teleporter area. I don't know why I shifted into my really bad and racist Asian accent. Ooh. Him coming over here or no? I can hear him over there somewhere.
Thank you.
Come on, come on, get your butt over here. Whoa, 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 whoa! That's a whole lot of nastiness. Can't do anything against the mech, but I can get rid of that foot soldier. But did we do it? I think we did manage to capture the garden, right? Yeah, yeah, get on the go. Fine. Move, guys, move, move, move. The other rose behind me, she can probably put up the teleporter. I don't need the XP anymore, we are already max level, so don't care. I will help put up the defenses. Let's go! Yeah, it was kind of silly of me. But you know I can't help myself. You know I'm always gonna head for the objective. Even if there's an engineer plopped down on his bolt blaster. I'm not gonna wait. Ooh. What's going on over there? A lot of dead people. Come on, guys, come on, come on, come on! More people should be heading for the objective. I don't know what they're doing. I guess they're playing around in the back with these guys. But at least there's somebody heading in there. Oh, you piece of shit. So close. I shouldn't have wasted. No, dude. No, no, no. Thank you, but no. Gotcha. Still somebody alive over here? Alright, teleporter is over on the right side. And do I have a shot on that little imp? He's flying too. There he is, there he is. There we go! Homing pistol to the rescue. Teleporter is up, good, good, good. He's spawning something, dude. Not a single freaking hit. Still standing up there. I heard that scientist teleporting in, but I was in the garden. I wasn't going anywhere. Let's take the left flank. Let's spawn in some stuff before we head into the garden. Of the... what are they called? The guys with the pots on their hat. Pot hats. Alright dude, you're kinda pissing me off. And again. Nobody heading for the garden. Nobody heading for the garden. That's pissing me off as well. What are my teammates doing? What are my teammates doing? We have a lot of idiot teammates, that's what they're doing. Alright, change of plans! Change of plans. You guys can probably guess what I'm gonna be doing. And if you don't, well, then you haven't been watching many of my videos. But all these little fucking imps, they need to go. And my guys are just not pushing into the garden hard enough. So, let's try just using brute force. God damn it. Come on, guys. Come on! Yeah. Not enough people pushing in for the garden. That's our mistake. Come on guys, 20 seconds left. Please head for the objective. Please head for the objective. Still a scientist around here somewhere. Did I see him over there? Yeah, there he is. Stay in there, stay in there! Did you put up the teleporter? Whoa, I don't know who that other rose is, but she was fast and I like it. Put up the teleporter and she already made her way into the garden. Whoever that is, well done, well done. do is keep up the pressure, and then we should be able to capture. Still up there, I know that. Yep, still over there. Really? That was fast. I did not think he would be able to go Kablooey that fast. Alright, gallery first. Let's focus on the gallery. Seems like somebody else is in here. Okay, we're done. Yeah, you got me. Took four of you, but you got me. Dining hall or the library? Let's try the dining hall. Oh, I see you, buddy. Come on, come on, come on. Take him down, take him down. Alright, we're done with the library, it's just the dining hall. Just the dining hall, we should be able to do this. We should be able to do this. 3 minutes left on the clock. Unless they're all spamming the dining hall area. At least the Electro Base is actually engaging us and not just hiding in the back spamming his laser ability. That's good, but we need to head over to the dining hall and we need to keep the area clear of zombies. There we go. We don't know who managed to do that, but thank you, dude. Well done, well done. Did we have the better killers on our team, or... I don't know. I think my teammates were pretty aggressive. They kept heading for the garden, which is good, which I like, which I love. Well, I was happy. Let's have a look at my teammates. Well, with the exception, yeah, okay, the enemy team did have the level advantage. I was the only experienced player on the team until the Sandian joined, but the enemy team, well, they have a couple of... Well, they had 3 or 4 level 2000s. They should have known better. They should have been focused on the objective a lot more. Oh well. Oh well. But anyway, guys, that's going to do it for this one. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I forgot to do about my quest. You still need to get one more. Ugh. Oh well. That's going to be happening in the next episode. So until then, guys, take care. Bye-bye.